everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World, the game, where today we've got loads of stuff to do and an extra prize, because Ludia has hung in there with us. So the prize was 1,000 bucks, I'm pretty sure, for killing the Omega Rex. However, they were like, yeah, sorry about that whole really hard thing. Here's 1,000 bucks, and I really needed that so badly, so I'm really, collect? Oh god, no, oops! I was like, okay, good, yeah, like a Facebook page! really? It's been like 2 days since I played this, or at least a day. It's been a while. And that was in? Oh, fantastic. Okay, so we're gonna win 3 packs today, minimum. And, let's get on with this. We have the Geosaurus, which I'm really looking forward to. I've been waiting for this guy for ages. And I have dinosaurs now back to do it. We have the arena showcase of Nunda Sutures, which, oh my good god, give me something easy, would you? And we have an infinite battle of that. The Geosaur, okay, we have everything back, thank god. And I'm not going to risk it. I tried doing this with really good dinos, but I needed Ostepasaurus to do this. I did. So Angulodocus. Well, I'm going with my bests. That's my best flyer, my best herbivore, and my best amphibian. If I lose now, shame. So much. So all the shades of shame. I deserve all of them. Right, goes for 2. That's not very nice. Not very nice at all. So we might as well. Oh, we killed him in 2! Awesome! I'm feeling really good! I've been recording some different stuff, something that... It's been nice to change it up, because I think after a while, with anything, if... Like, the definition of crazy, or going mad, is just doing the same thing over and over and over. And expecting a different result. That's what crazy the definition is of which I'm saying. Hey, I can talk. So finally, I'm just hoping that there's going to be an easier matchup, like all herbivores or carnivores, something like that. And not a mix like this, because that means that you can't just use all carnivores. You have to really think your strategy through. And actually, we didn't even need the dragon. I probably could have put in Pachyonyxes. Oh! Okay. I think he used loads of blocks, though. Yeah, 4. You can kill us in 1, 2. He's going to go for 2. That's good. He's got 2 block, whereas we have 4. 1 kills him, I'm pretty sure. I would have hoped 1 did. Okay, yeah. You are level 30. I did have you level 20 at one point, and I was like, nope. Level 20, not good enough. Not good enough at all. Whew, the dragon did it. The dragon did it! As of recording this, I've got like 5 episodes of Jurassic World to actually edit and put together. So I'm actually dreading it. Like, I've never let this happen before. And it's like there in my mind. And it is another hard matchup again. But, there is no but. It is just another hard matchup. So what's the best scenario here? We have Sarco, then Scabbers, and then Troodon? I think, you know what, they could do it. It was just the fact that I was against an Indominus Rex, a Max Dragon, and then also a Super Kool-Aid. So it was against really hard things. Okay. Well, that's good, because we can kill him in 3, I think. So we might as well go for it. Might we want to? Yeah, might as well. That kills him. Okay. So that means they're going to have 2, I think. Yes, 2. Probably 2. And they can kill us in 1. So they're only going to go for 1 attack on 1 block. And we, as Scappers, can just go for 3 reserve. And then he's going to have 3. He can kill us in... Ooh, actually, you know what? Might as well go for 1 block. Because he can't kill us in 2. So if he goes for full on 3, we will survive. I would hope. Oh, you know, look at that. I'm glad. So, he's got 1 block. So, 1, 2, 3. You're dead! And 1. Ooh, I almost... I thought I clicked it, but it didn't pick it up. Damn, that was close. I almost did 3 reserves, 2 attack or something there. That would have been bad. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Oh, goes for 2. So, he's got 2 block. We can kill it in 2, though. Oh, okay. So 2 block, even with 3 block, we can kill it in 3. So that's it dead. Factor in 3. I think I only had 2. Oh, it only went. Oh, so I had 1 reserve. It was hopeful. Silly bot, you're dead. Excuse me. Ooh, gassy. So here we go. Oh my good god. Okay, okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. Well, at least we're gonna get Geosaur. That's one thing. I cannot face using my Kool-Aid now, and I know that I'm gonna have to use it later. So, Ichthyostega, maybe. Now the bad thing is, Ichthyostega can be killed in 2 hits. Now, if it kills Ichthyostega, what comes in next? An amphibian? Sorry. This is the worst team to be against, because if my herbivore is vital, but at the same time, it's a weakness to 2 of their dinosaurs. So, I think you can finish Antarctic Pelt in 1 hit. You can also finish Shunosaurus in 1 hit. So there is no point. I might as well put in Shunosaurus and not risk Antarctic Pelt in such a crazy game. So, you know what? I think we probably lost already. Yeah, the bots sometimes know, depending on what creatures you put in, if they can win. And this is going to be one of those times. He's just going to go for 2. Watch. Just watch. There's an... Oh, it goes for a swap. This would be interesting. Ah, you piece of crap. Swapped in to kill me. Oh, no. I could kill it in 3. But is it worth it? No, you know what? No, I could kill it, but I'm not going to. He's gonna go for 2 and kills me! Okay, you know what? I knew it. I knew it. Like, didn't even bother swapping out. Didn't even bother. Nothing we can do. You know what? I'm just quitting. There's nothing I can do here. What am I supposed to go for? Like, that and then some reserves? No. Nah. And that's a shame because those are wasted. So let's actually move to this one. So we need to use Super Kool-Aid and we need to use a good herbivore. So we're going to save him. Oh my god, that Prestosuchus though. I'm not liking that Prestosuchus. Not liking it. Jesus. Like as soon as one of my amphibians use, that's it. I now have to pick my battle. And Geosaur will give us something, so I'm going to have to choose that. Then I'm just gonna have to go for the best team I can possible to win this. And that is, unfortunately, that. I mean, I could put in, like, Carnoraptor or Prytrodon. If it all goes tits up, then I will. I'll use those. Oh, God. And then somebody in the previous video or some video said, Beaver, why did you say tits up? It's a saying, don't worry. I didn't actually mean it. It's like saying, Bob's your uncle. He's not really your uncle. Unless he is, then Bob is your uncle. Oh, okay. Dude, oh, you know what? Yeah, go attack me. Go on. I knew you would. But that's okay. I mean, I would have preferred Microbosaurus dead and Super Kool-Aid stayed in. But it's got nothing, and we have 6. So we can kill it in 3. 3, it's dead. Just mind. God, I expected it to be killed quite easily. Now, this Prytrodon can kill us in... Actually, no, it can't. Hopefully it doesn't. Okay. Okay! Right, Microbosaurus, let's do this. We've got 7! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kills it. And then, now 19. I'm just trying to think. Let's say if it had 1,000 attack at level 20, which is a lot. It can't kill us in... It would be nerfed, right? So, depending on what we do now, it's going to factor on whether we actually win or lose. Now, if I go for 2 block and he goes for 4, we've survived and we've won. But if he doesn't go for anything, like it doesn't attack at all, then we've lost. Because possibility is he is going to block. And even if he goes for 2, I don't think we can kill him. And then he's got 6. And then we'd have to go for 4 block. It's risky. You know what? We might as well go for 2 block. At least this way, it's not maybe a death. This way we'll survive to the next round. Whether it's good. I thought it'd be, yeah, he has 1,000 attack. Okay, goes for 1. Interesting. Goes for 1. So it's a possibility. I'm going to go for this. Yes! We've won. We've won. Come on, go for any attack. 3! Beautiful! Still over 1,000 health. And that's it. We did it, guys. We freaking did it! Oh my god, that was so close! Had to work for it, though. Are you noticing, guys, that these are getting harder? A naughty joke was incoming there, but I didn't do it. Right, Geosaur, I've been waiting for you, buddy. Let's go. Oh, 100 bucks and another 100 bucks. And there it is, a super rare. How much points now? If that's a super rare pack, we should get 250 MVP points. Oh, 500. Awesome. And Geosaur is now available. Yes. Finally. God damn it. And now we could do the Nundasuchus, or we could just do the Infinite Battle. And actually, we don't need any amphibians for this. You know, actually, we don't have any, never mind. So Carnoraptor, then, now, Banana Fingers? Banana Fingers? Banana Fingers may survive 2 hits from an Ankylodocus. And then, you know what? I'm gonna mix it up. I'm gonna put Banana Fingers in first. A Strange, I know. Then, Carnoraptor. And then, berries!
Banana Fingers! Fingers!
Okay. Come on then, what are you gonna do? It goes for 1. Okay. Now, it's kind of doing what I wanted it to do. If Carnoraptor was in, there's a possibility Prestasuchus would come in and then kill me, and then I'd be in deep crap for the Ankylodocus. This way, it's sort of like, look what it's doing. It's like, I don't know what it's doing. I actually have no idea what the hell it's doing. But it's like attacking and blocking. I might as well go for 2 here, just in case. So we do some damage. There you go. See, we did something. We actually got it below 3,000. Which may be a whole turn for Carnoraptor. It could make... And there you go. Wow. Wow. Banana Fingers is down, but we're actually doing amazingly well. Because it has nothing, so we can kill it in... Oh, it doesn't matter. It would have died anyway in 2. So there you go. Holy crap. We're in a really good situation. And just in case, might as well go for 1 extra. I could have went for an extra block and then basically assured survival to the next one. No, I would have died, actually. Yeah, I would have died. Ooh. Did it have 3 or 4? It had 4, so it's got 3 block. So I'm gonna do this. Ooh, he's got 6. If it goes for full on 6, he can kill me. It can kill me. Oh, what'd you think, guys? Kind of like 1, 2, 3, it's dead. Factor in 2, and then that. Holy crap! It knew! You know what? Like every time now. 4, 5. It's gonna go for it. It's gonna go. I've been played. These bots are ridiculously hard now. So hard. So it went for a full out attack. It went for a full out attack. Which means we can go for the minimum to kill it, which is that. I'm gonna go for 2 block. I don't think Prestasuchus can kill us in 2 hits. Oh, it's close. It may be able to. Jiminy Christmas. So he's got 1 block. We won. Yes. But damn, that was close. He could have killed us, I think. Yeah, he would have killed us if we went for full on 4. So thank you. I'm praying. Thank you. Thank you, Ludia, for not killing me there and giving me 100 DNA plus the pack and plus the MVP points. So 1,000 DNA, 200 bucks. Now we're up. We got a 4,000 fast. And Spinosaurus. Awesome. And see, like, so the Geosaur was a legendary pack in terms of MVP points. So I'm going to get that. Because we might as well. Like, look how quickly we can get up to 99 million again. So quick. I'm going to put in you, and let's go to battle. And now the next one's a common, which is okay. Now, this is interesting. The matchup battles look like the draft battles, but take the given dino team all the way to victory. Now, you're only allowed 3 losses. So it's unlimited, I think, like time-wise, because there is no time limit. At least they haven't put a time limit. Maybe they'll update it and put a time limit eventually. But right now, it's unlimited. So, The draft battles was basically, you know, do whatever. You could, like, you choose what dinosaurs. Whereas, take the given dino team all the way to victory. So, you don't get to choose the dinos now. I think you'll probably be... I don't want to try it, because as soon as I start, that's 1,500. That's a big commitment. And now the arena showcase is gone. So we're going to have to quickly reopen that so the button comes back. That is a glitch that often happens. We'll try to do the Nunda Sutures. You know, I've never, ever had to split up the events into 2 episodes, but we had to do it with the Geosaur. And now maybe even this. Well, this arena showcase is gone anyway. Oh, God damn it! I knew as soon as I scrolled, I was like... It's bloody gone, hasn't it? Bloody gone. Okay, let's do this. Got 3 more battles. With what dinosaurs I have. Holy crap. Now, we have Indominus Rex. We have Prytrodon. Now, surely those can win it. Surely, right? I don't know what amphibians we've got. I did get Gatorade all the way, so... yeah, Gatorade can survive it. Awesome. And now, as far as carnivores go, we have Megalosaurus. Now I get the feeling that this is a dead team on arrival. Because they're just going to know they can kill me, so they're just going to go for it. But, so I'm not risking it too badly. I'm putting in Pekiizers. Even though we have another Izers anyway. Oh no, never mind. Let's see. Now, I'm pretty sure T-Rex has more attack than Caprasuchus. The reason why I put Caprasuchus in is just that he nerfs Prytrodon. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not what I wanted. Because I'm going to have to waste to go switching out. And, yeah, I'm going to have to do that. Oh, crap. Okay, he's got nothing, though. So, 1, 2, 3 kills it. Yes. Yes.
Isis. VIP eyeballs! Rare juices make good shakes!
Can't kill me in 1. However, goes for 3. Fantastic, okay. Now, we're in a bit of a strange situation here. Because I'm pretty sure level 30 Prytrodon can kill us in 1 hit. So, even if we go for 3, which kills it... we're gonna die. Cause he's gonna have 4, and then he's gonna kill me. So I don't know what the right course of action is here. I think it's to predict that he's gonna switch out. Okay. Interesting. He's probably got 3 block here, so I'm gonna go for my 3 block. Good. Hopefully it goes for 3 attack. Or even 4. 4. Okay, it goes for nothing. Which is bad. Which is very, very bad. Because now there's a chance that he's got 8. And he can kill me with 8. But there's also a chance... Like, they go for high blocks these days. Yeah, I thought so. They do. They go for high blocks. Right, okay. I'm sussing this new system out. Yes! Yes! We're in the best situation. We kill it with 3. We can go for 4 block, 1 reserve. So 1, 2, 3, you're dead. 4 block, 1 reserve. And there we go. Hopefully we've won. If Prytrodon doesn't attack, I may just go all out. Actually, no, I can't. Please attack for 4. I knew he could kill me in all hits. He goes for 2. Okay. So he's got 2 block. So we can't kill him in 3. We cannot kill him in 3. So I'm going to go risky here. Hopefully he doesn't attack for 4. Now he may go for 4 block. And I think he might. But we can't risk it. I knew it! Okay. Please don't attack for 4. That's all we don't want. No! Oh, are you serious? After all the amazing plays I made, what were the chances of it going for a full-out attack? What were the chances? Bollocks. Now, if that was Megalosaurus, we would have won there. So, I think, actually, we might as well put in Megalosaurus. So, we don't have a... Oh, damn, Morton's just not good enough. I'm looking for something that could survive. And I'm not seeing it. Wow. All of these dinosaurs, even up to here, die in one hit. Caprosuchus was actually my best. It costs how many bucks to get back? 82. You know what? Worth it. Now, we're going to give this team basically a retread. But instead of T-Rex, we're putting Megalosaurus. And then Pekiizes. Let's do this. Actually, I should have put in Pekiizes in second, shouldn't I? Now, we may not get lucky. We may not get lucky. Because he may just go for 2 hits. He goes for 1, which is okay. That's okay. We can take 1 hit. Now, as long as we get the goes up. Now, he's probably went for 1 block as well. So, we're going to have 6. And he's going to have 2. 3 on the next go, sorry. Now, it depends what... Is it going to kill us? Yes. Okay, he is going to kill us. I'm kind of glad I didn't switch in Pekiizes now. So, we can actually get this Prytrodon out the way with, I think, 4 hits. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's dead. 2 reserve, which is great. Now, we've won. I think we've won. We're safe. The only problem here is he's going to have 3. Now, he may switch in Prestosuchus. Now, if he does, he can kill us. He doesn't. Goes for 2 attack. Now, what do we do here? He's got 1 block. We could go for 4 and 2 reserves. I'm going to do that. I'm not risking it. If anything, if today's taught me anything, it's don't risk it. Kill them while you have the chance. So he can kill us in 1. So he's probably going to go for 3. You son of a... Can we kill it in 4 though? Yeah, we can kill it in 4, right? He had 4, went for 2. He's got 2 block. 1, 2, 3. Kills him. Factor in 2. We could have 1 YOLO. We could have had 1 YOLO there. And we still not used Indominus Rex or Prytrodon yet. I'm pretty sure Indominus Rex could handle itself in one of these battles. So that's another 50 DNA. Next. Oh, for God's sake. The only time that I was like, yeah, let's use Indominus. There's Ostaposaurus just staring us down. Okay, Apatosaurus. This is the play I'm making here, okay? Apatosaurus. Prytrodon. Then Uranium? No, then a Dino. This is the weirdest team I've ever put in. Like again, like versing something this good. But you know what? It's actually worth a shot. Let's go. Ostaposaurus can still kill me in 2 hits. Damn it. If only I had unlocked Apatosaur. I could have... Like, a level 20 Apatosaur would have been amazing. Oh, good. Okay, I was hoping Apatosaur would just give me loads of goes. And then Ostaposaurus would die. Please die. Oh, no, this is good. Never mind, this is good. Because Prytrodon nerfed has 500 attack. Which is still a lot. It's enough to kill him in 4 hits. So even if we die here, even if it goes for, amazing, I may do this. I'm gonna attack for some. Yes, 800 damage. We can probably kill him in 3 now. We can probably kill him in 3. Go, yes. Instead of 4, can we kill him in 3 now? Apatosaurus, you beauty. Yep, we can kill him in 3. So, 1, 2. Yes, look! We would have had to have gone for an extra go. So, yeah, let's do this. Now, Spinaraptor can kill us in 3. I should have really went for two block here. I should have went. Oh, no, switches in. Still should have went for three block. Oh, okay. It went for full on attack. Brings in Dinochar, who actually has more attack. So that's good. The only thing is he's a glass cannon, so it has nothing. So 1, 2, 3, 4 kills it. 1, 2. I have to go for... oh, God. What do we do here, guys? We're going to have 300 attack. You know what? I'm going to risk it. Let's play good. There's nothing I could have put in it. I could have put in a carnivore in this situation. I should have put in Gorgosaur. Okay. Okay, good. So he's got two block. So 1, 2. Let's risk it. Double or nothing, baby. Double or nothing. Please only go for two. Yes! Okay, he's got two block. Can 5 kill him? 3, 6, 9, 1,200, 1,000. Yes! Come on! Yes, we've done it! Come on, Cherry Bomb. Let's do this, please. Yes! Yes! We did it! You beauty! Oh my God! Yes! Now you have to admit, guys, that was a long shot. I deserve that.
Leave a like!
Okay.
Okay. Okay. I see what the game is. I see how you want to play.
Right, this is it. Screw it. Let's go for it. Let's dance. I've done all the events. Wow. And I have no dinosaurs left. Literally none. And it wants me to do the Mosasaurus event on top of this? You have to be nuts. Now, I put Ceratosaurus in first just to get my goes. Because we can kill it in 3 hits. We can kill this thing in 3 hits. And then I just want as many goes as possible so that we can kill Indominus. Right, that's it. We can kill it. So I'm going to go for 3 reserve and 1, 2, 3, and 3 attack. There we go. Awesome. So I saw even 3. It didn't do much damage, no. It's just that Nunda Sutures is pretty crap against legendaries. So now it depends what this thing does. Okay, goes for 3. Come on, bring in the Unicorn Wizard! Okay, now what can Unicorn Wizard do? Can it kill it? 1, 2, 3, 4. You are friggin' serious! We're gonna go for 6! Buddy kills it! Awesome! 1, 2, 3. He might go for 3. He might go for 3. Doesn't. Unicorn Wizard, go for an attack! Please, have you killed it? He didn't even need a dollar! Unicorn Wizard, for the first time in ages, has actually won! Whoa! Tell you what, though, we didn't even need Indominus Rex, so that's... I'm a bit annoyed that's wasted, because that takes like 24 solid hours. Are you kidding me? We won coin and food for that? That was my tough... We won a Zing Zing Beijing. That's the only good thing that came out of that. And 250 points. Okay. Never mind. We did do something good. And that, my friends, is going to have to wrap up this video. Holy crap. That was nuts. So nuts, but so worth it. And I'm pretty sure I'm not going to touch this game until tomorrow. So, that being the case, Spinosaur, let's go. So, if you enjoyed the video... leave a like. I think I might have deserved it with that battle with Dinochar. That was amazing. So until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.